for many favorite places and things to do.
Now, Cincinnati, USA has compiled the ultimate list of 50 things to die for. News 5's Valerie Abati checks off one of the items from the bucket list.
Welcome to my Cincinnati bucket list. No, I'm not dying. There's a list of 50 things that you should do here in Cincinnati. And we're starting with the first one today. That's enjoy our art. And that's what brings me to the Cincinnati Art Museum.
More than 400 pieces from 145 artists are in this wing alone. Then there's the masters. Pieces from Picasso, Monet, and Van Gogh all call this museum home.
It is so fabulous. It's very serene here, and we're taking our time, no rush.
Next up, the Contemporary Art Center. It's home to roughly 8 exhibitions a year, featuring 6 floors of the most cutting-edge artists of today.
We invite them here to develop a project specifically for our incredible gallery spaces.
On the 6th floor is the Un Museum, and this is what kids will love because it's interactive and you're encouraged to actually play with the art.
And last, the Taft Museum. The building itself is a National Historic Landmark. Inside, murals welcome you into the original entry, the most famous residents, Anna and Charles Taft.
When the Tafts died around 1930, they left all 700 pieces to the people of Cincinnati.
90% of the art is on display at all times, so when you come, you'll be able to enjoy art from Rembrandt, Turner, and Duveneck.
Oh, well, that was a lot of art for one day, but well worth it. Now, one thing down, 49 more to go. Valerie Abati, News.